In this video, we will cover NTRIP setup for RTK corrections via an InCommand 1200 display. Understanding both display and hardware setup will help ensure seamless operation. Before we get started, it's beneficial to understand how NTRIP RTK corrections work. Instead of purchasing a base station for your operation, there may be several base stations available to access. For example, your state's Department of Transportation may have base stations available to access. There may be also independent companies in your area that offers subscription-based service. They will instead be communicated via internet. Sending these corrections over the internet is what is referred to as NTRIP. Let's begin with the hardware that will be required. First, a BR1 mini modem or alternative cellular hotspot. The BR1 mini is what will connect to the base station via internet with the active cellular data plan through Data Activation Center. Follow the install instructions and the provided user guide to install the BR1 mini. Second, verify the Wi-Fi adapter is installed on the back of the InCommand 1200. The Wi-Fi adapter is what connects the display to the hotspot. Lastly, install the auxiliary to serial cable. This will connect the aux connector on the back of the display and to port B on your dual port receiver cable. This cable is used to send RTK corrections from the display to the receiver. Now that we have an active internet source, we can complete the NTRIP profile setup. Begin on the home screen by tapping the setup wrench. Next, tap GPS guidance setup. Then tap Ag Leader NTRIP setup. To connect to our hotspot, tap networking. Select the name of your hotspot, then enter the password. The default password for the BR1 mini is BR1 mini hotspot. Tap Connect. If you would like to change the modem name or password, refer to the BR1 mini operator's manual. Tap the back arrow. Now that we're connected to the internet, we can make an NTRIP profile. Start by tapping the green plus. First, enter a profile name. Set the baud rate to 38400. Then tap server. The server address and port will be given to you by the provider you are getting RTK corrections from. The IP address or web link can be entered here. Think of this as a website address for an internet browser. Tap the green check. A list of streams will load. Select the appropriate stream based on your location and/or equipment. Now you will need to enter a username and password that was set up with the provider. Think of this as logging into the website we are visiting. Tap the green check. Under Active Connection, our status will now display connected. We are now receiving RTK corrections. Lastly, we will need to verify the receiver is set up in order to receive RTK corrections. For GPS 6500 or 7500, you will only need to set the differential source to RTK external. The same can be done for GPS 2500, while also setting its baud rate to 38400. For a paradigm and geosteer, we will need to set precision settings to flex high accuracy or RTK only, set RTK correction site to NTRIP over external radio, set port A messages, GGA current message, to 0.1 Hz. Set port A configurations baud rates to 38400 and format to AN1. All steps are completed. verify we are receiving RTK corrections by looking at the GPS information screen. The differential will be displaying RTK fixed. Now you are able to successfully set up NTRIP RTK via InCommand 1200 display. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.